The Ashland University wrestling team held its annual alumni duel on Saturday at Cage Gymnasium. The spandex and sweat piled up as several former and current Eagle wrestlers were able to duke it out on the mat.
Well, for us, you know, the main thing is to get the alumni to know the current team. So you've got you know, a bunch of guys graduated from, some of them real recent, some of them a little further back. They might not know the guys that are wrestling here, so they can build that relationship. It's just great for us.
Among the alumni were 2018 national champion Luke Kramer, who faced off against redshirt freshman Peter Abraham. The matchup got a bit chippy, but Abraham came out of it an improved wrestler.
It was a lot of fun. I enjoyed it. You know, old teammate rivalry slash love. You know, it always, winning or losing doesn't matter to me as long as I learn and get better.
Although the match doesn't count in the win-loss column, it's been pivotal in the past for establishing confidence within the players.
You know, last year's, you know, it was 2 years ago when Luke Kramer wrestled Joe Grant. They were on different sides of the mat. You know, Luke actually started to believe that he could do well. He finished third in the country that year. There was a national champ the following year. So I think that having that experience against really talented, you know, accomplished guys from your team kind of shows you what you're capable of.
Abraham wasn't the only one looking at his performance with a critical eye. Footwork and aggressiveness were two things that Coach Hutchins said the team needed to improve on as the season rolls along.
We were a little flat-footed, you know, got caught a couple times. You know, I know that you know, heavyweight there, Joe, caught him flat-footed. He got the takedown and the pin because if he would have moved his feet a little more, he might not have given that up.
The Eagles are anxious to see what they're capable of as they are less than 3 weeks away from their first matchup of the season, where they will compete at the Kent State Duels on November 2nd. From AULive.com, I'm Justin Davis.